Speaking to the journalists today in Kampala, Pastor Patrick Muhereza, the coordinator of his conference, explained that it is a wake-up conference for the public to fight evils in the country through prayer.
As we live in the last days, there is a lot of evil and darkness that is crowning our generation, crowning our people, our young people, and the mantle of Deborah is a mantle that will dress women and the barracks, because Deborah doesn't fight alone, but she comes with along with her women.
He further noted that the conference is geared towards empowering a generation of women with a prophetic edge that will enable them to navigate the tough terrains of establishing the will of God in society, especially in this season of his sector-wide revival. Among the evils they plan to fight through prayer are corruption, murder, society evils, among others.
We are dealing with right now. You know, the Bible says in Isaiah that darkness covers the earth and great darkness the people. We are dealing with a lot of evil, and this day is going to be that kind of day where we are praying for the land, where we are teaching God's word and releasing mantles.
This year's conference will have in attendance seasoned ministers of the gospel with a track record in system building, governance and kingdom implementation, speaking to different areas of Deborah's strategy.
Of God's word, we have various ministers from across Africa. We have ministers from Kenya, Apostle Isi is coming in from Nigeria, Apostle Chintok is coming in from Nigeria. It's going to be a beautiful, beautiful time. We have Pastor Lavan Jumba from Uganda.
Women and the rest of the public have been rallied to turn up in big numbers to embrace the word of God. Story by Jelet Namuaya for the news.